Okay. There we go. Okay, I forgot that my headset kind of restarted itself when I was doing stuff. All right. I realized my sound was not working. Let's go ahead and try to get this started. Ouch. I realized that probably no one heard me. And I've been talking for a bit. Okay, so there's that. Turning that down a bit. Okay. Let's go 8. Dun 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 dun. Here. Okay. Try and get this going. I am trying over here. Okay, so there. There we go. You want to make like the big eyes kind of over here. Maybe do like, I don't know. I have like a little hand kind of here. Kind of like it's waving. Going out here and then we got the feet. Kinda have his feet kinda out here. Bum bum bum. Okay. Then let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and have like a few colors, a few books. Have like here and that kind of there. My pen needs calibrated. Sorry about this. My pen needs a bit of calibration on its end. Okay, so right now monitor calibration. 1, 2, 3. Gonna make sure that my monitor is calibrated and on point. Cool, 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 cool. Okay. Cause this whole thing being thrown off a bit. Not my forte. Okay. Water, because you keep hydrated. Okay. And then scroll down a bit, have like the pages will be all like there. They'll just do a bunch of pages. Oh, I realize the book's kind of backwards. That's fine, I guess. Then rotate because I have to like gonna try and get a bit of like cow skull on here. Maybe it's like a deer skull? I don't know. I can't do this. Yeah, like there. And then like a bit of here. And then there. And another book over here. So there. Let's go here. And then here we go. And over here, we'll have like this book. I need to have like some like toys because it'd be the baby Cthulhu. Alright, we're going over here. Oh, I realized.